I then came home on a Monday night, as drunk as drunk could be. I saw a horse outside a door where my yell horse should be. So I called the wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns a horse outside a door where my yell horse